गुड मैच, कांग्रेचुलेशंस केकेआर, प्राउड ऑफ यू गाइस, वेरी गुड मैच.
तो तालुन जय छलो मी से मुर्क एसआरएस विंस इन माय हार्ट.
मोस्ट बोरिंग फाइनल एवर इन 17 इयर्स ऑफ आईपीएल.
क्यों मीन जीरो रन्स रे
ब्रो, यू डिडंट सॉ द मैच प्लीज गो.
नो नो, ट्रैविस है, ट्रैविस है. कट 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 कट. तो तालुन जय छलो मी से मुर्क एसआरएस wins in my heart.
It was amazing, obviously, I'm KKR.
Okay, which team you supported?
KKR.
Okay. How is the playing today, KKR?
Only SRS.
Pat Cummins, worst.
Okay.
Seriously, very worst.
No, he played. But Pat Cummins...
by the both of season of the SRS.
For 19th November. You lost, bro.
Oh, you see the Kavi Ambaraman.
Sorry?
Shah Rukh Khan, sir. You see that?
Yeah.
How is it feel that?
Very amazing. We don't care about anyone else. Pat Cummins lose, that's all. We are happy about that.
Match up in there.
Superb, amazing. Na.
Good.
Smart, always.
Always smart.
Okay.
How is the match?
Very good, obviously.
Okay. Which team supported?
SRH.
Okay, SRH. Today last one today.
Sorry?
Match toh rikhiye.
Haan. Parwale. It's okay.
It's okay.
We came till here, no?
Okay.
Rana, inga verko finals verko varudhu. Mandito namba. Idhu dhaan romba great.
Okay, endha edathula SRH miss pannaanga game?
I guess bowling.
Batting, bro.
Bowling or batting?
Batting, obviously. They opted bat first. Adukapra vandu wicket mala wicket poite irundhathu. They couldn't do properly. So that was the reason that they couldn't come till up to
senior players.
They didn't play. Even they only know what they did. Not a proper batting it was. Even Abhishek Sharma got out as the first. It was
bad, not human like, zero runs, right?
Hey, bro, you didn't saw the match. Only. Please go.
No, no. Travis said, Cut.
Match, okay. It was good. We are supporting SRH. That's okay. Why it was a little.
End match missed pananga.
I think SRH missed batting. So they have really good batsmen. Travis Head is a good batsman. Abhishek Sharma is a good batsman.
Devardio.
Head also good batsman. Okay. So Head got duck out. I was not expecting that at all. Even Klassen at least, I was like thinking, okay, now they both will have good partnership. They'll score at least 50 together or something. But whole team, it took the whole team to score 100.
Okay.
So.
KKR will learn.
KKR played really well. I think they did good with their bowling first. I think Chidambaram Stadium is a bowling pitch and they completely utilized that. And their batting was also really good. Even though we have really good bowlers, they were able to stand against them and they hit a lot of boundaries, especially Iyer. Okay. He did really good.
How do you feel as SRH fan today?
Really bad. I think SRH was underdog for the last few seasons. This season they changed their team, they got together and they came till final. And in the final, they lost really badly. So, feeling really bad as an SRH fan.
Okay. And Kavi Marma feel that?
We are feeling same as her only. Even yeah. Though she is the owner, we still have that.
So you are the owner?
No, no, we are not the owner. But we share her feelings. Because we are, my heart is Hyderabad. I'm from Hyderabad. So, yeah, I'm feeling really bad. I'm still proud of SRH. It's a really good team. I'll still be supporting them in the future. I think they did really good till final, and this time I think they had a bad day. Everybody has bad days.
This time better luck next time.
Yeah, thank you.
SRH starting le vandu nariya wicket poiduchu.
Okay.
So adha main.
Okay, KKR edu play pannanga.
Nalla velaiyaanga. They deserved it actually.
Okay. Final maari irundha neeki.
Okay. Or 20-30% maybe.
Death match.
Okay. Kavya Maran paathingala?
Avanga sogama irukkaradha paatha. Happy aanchu.
Edhu varund match poichu neeki.
ரொம்ப சாட் ப்ரோ. டிசப்பாயிண்டிங் டிசப்பாயிண்டிங் ஃபைனல்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் இயர் இஸ் ஆர்ஸ். நெக்ஸ்ட் இயர் இஸ் ஆர்ஸ்.
ஒன் செகண்ட் பை. ஹவ் இஸ் தி மேட்ச் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல்?
The match was one-sided, totally one-sided, but our boys didn't let the match go away from their hand.
Okay.
They fought till the last ball. The last ball is in 10th or 11th over, but that doesn't matter actually, because all the IPL they played really nice.
How do you feel the Kavya madam?
Kavya madam, SRH fan all love Kavya madam, because she has the lady boss spirit, and because of her, SRH is in the top. Second, I think next year we'll pick the cup for Kavya ma'am. Oh. We love you Kavya ma'am. Kavya ma'am fans we are.
But thrilling arun nanchu vandom, but totally disappointed. Wicket vandu too slow a wicket, but that is not the case. KKR bowled beautifully. KKR deserved to be the winners. SRH, okay, they depended on the openers. Kadasila na moonu matchum openers kai kodutta kudukala form la poitaanga kapal. The opening pona onni avangalukku idha aidutha middle order epovume weak da.
Chennai set avliyo
இல்லை, மிடில் ஆர்டர் வீக் சார். அவங்களுக்கு எப்போதுமே அவங்க ஓப்பனிங் ஃபஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் அண்ட் நடுவில் வச்சு தான் ஆடுறாங்க. போலிங் கிடவே கிடையாது முதலேருந்து. ராஜஸ்தான் ராயல்ஸ் அழகாக இன்றைக்கி ஆடிட வேண்டியது. அவங்க கோட்டை விட்டாங்க.
அவங்க
டிசப்பாயிண்டட் தான் ப்ரோ.
ஏன்னாச்சு ப்ரோ? கஷ்டப்பட்டு ஒரு எஸ்ஆர்ஹெச் வந்திருக்காங்க.
எஸ்ஆர்ஹெச் வந்திருக்காங்க, பட் ஆனால் அதை எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் பண்ணி வந்து நிறைய, பிகாஸ் கண்டிப்பாக வந்து 200+ வரும்னு வந்து எக்ஸ்பெக்ட் பண்ணோம். பட் இது வந்து லோ ஸ்கோரிங் மேட்சாக போயிடுச்சு. ஸோ டோட்டலி டிசப்பாயிண்டட்.
சென்னையில லோ லோ ஸ்கோர் தானே,
பட் ஆனால் வந்து ஒரு கிரிக்கெட் திங்கில் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வந்து சென்னை இஸ் த பெஸ்ட் ஸ்டேடியம், பிகாஸ் எல்லா பிச்சுமே பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வந்து 200+ அடிக்கிறாங்க. பட் இட் இஸ் நாட் ஹெல்த்தி ஃபார் கிரிக்கெட். ஸோ ஐ கேன் சே சேப்பா இஸ் குட் ஃபார் கிரிக்கெட் இன் ஃபியூச்சர்.
எஸ்ஆர்ஹெச் எந்த மிஸ் பண்ணாங்க கேமு?
எஸ்ஆர்ஹெச் வந்து அந்த ஃபஸ்ட்டு பவர் பிளேலையும் டோட்டலாக வந்து மிஸ் பண்ணிட்டாங்க. ஏன்னா வந்து அவங்களுடைய மெயின் பேட்ஸ்மேனை வந்து டிராவிஸ் ஹெட், அபிஷேக் சர்மா, அந்த வந்து ட்ரிபாடி எல்லாருமே வந்து அந்த ஸ்டார் பாலில் வந்து 3 ஓவர்ஸ்லேயே எல்லாம் மேட்ச் முடிஞ்சிச்சு ப்ரோ.
கேகேஆர் எப்படி ப்ளே பண்ணாங்க?
கேகேஆர் வந்து இது எனக்கு கேட்டிங்கன்னா இது லைக் ஒன் செட் கேம் தான். இது ஒன்றும் சொல்கிறதுக்கு பெருசாக ஒன்றும் கிடையாது. நார்மலாக விளையாடின மாதிரி தான். அவங்களுக்கு வந்து ஒரு அட்வான்டேஜ் கிடைச்சிது, ஏன்னா வந்து எல்லாமே லோ ஸ்கோரிங்கன்றதுனால வந்து ஃபஸ்ட் பால் ஹிட் பண்ணல. இல்லை, வெங்கடேஷன் நல்லா ப்ளே பண்ணார், நல்ல குட் கிரிக்கெட் ஷாட்ஸ். தேங்க்ஸ்.
எப்படி இந்த மேட்ச்சு?
மேட்ச் சூப்பர் ப்ரோ. கேகேஆர், நாங்களும் கேகேஆர் தான் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணோம். போலிங் தெரிஞ்சிச்சு முன்னாடி, ஒன் சைட் மேட்ச் தான் இருக்கும்ட்டு. டாஸ் முடிஞ்சவொடனே தெரிஞ்சிச்சு நம்ம டீம் தான் அடிக்கணும். கம்பீர் கம்பீர் கோசம் தான் ப்ரோ, டீம் இந்தியா கோச்சா வரணும். கம்பீர் கம்பீர் கம்பீர்
ஹைதராபாத்துக்கு தான் ப்ரோ நான் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணேன். சத்தியமா எக்ஸைட் ஆகும் ப்ரோ.
காவி மேடம் இருக்காங்களா?
காவியா மேடம் வந்தா கூட பாதியிலே போயிட்டு இருப்பாங்க.
கேகேஆர் பியூட்டிஃபுல், மை லவ்லி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். ஆமி கேகேஆர்.
It was lovely. I really enjoyed the match, the vibe, the stadium, the aura, everything was so good. But I felt it was a bit one-sided. But overall, it was worth it to see Shah Rukh Khan and everything.
Which you support today?
Of course, KKR.
KKR. Why?
Yeah. Why? Because it's like Shah Rukh.
Shah Rukh Khan.
Yes.
Okay. How do you like the Apollo team, SRS team?
They also did well. They managed to come to the finals and yeah, but they didn't get the luck to perform. Okay. It's okay. And the match was fun, entertaining. Loved it.
Okay. Which place is SRS lost the game?
I feel both batting and both fielding side, they could not perform that well. Both. That much they could have got the better target, at least 150-200. Then
very low target.
Yeah, low target.
Okay, how did that then?
Yeah, the target was low, so that they hit, and then initially only they lost like 2-3 wickets again and again.
Look like a final today.
As a crowd, I would say I enjoyed, so it was all the vibe, the entertainment, everything was full of final. But yeah, match could be more entertaining, more like we could have got adrenaline rush.
Okay. Without a CSK team in Chennai town, how do you feel that?
Without?
CSK team in ground.
CSK, yeah, that like if CSK would have been there now, we would not have got the ticket to come to. That was, okay. We would not have it, and it would be like very pricey and costly. So yeah.
Which player missing the CSK team?
Dhoni, of course, Dhoni. I miss Dhoni. I'm from Ranchi, so I miss him. Thank you.
Most boring final ever in 17 years of IPL.
Okay.
Most boring.
Why? What is?
Come on, man. The game got over in 29 overs. One-sided. Boring. No, we travelled all the way from Punjab. We paid for the flight, hotel, everything, match tickets, and we didn't get money's worth.
Okay. Yeah. How was the match today?
It was just very boring. I didn't even pay attention to the match because there were no runs, no nothing.
No eating also.
No. I was just wishing that RCB could come into the finals and show us some energy. But there was just no energy in the match.
It was CSK or RCB here would have been a very interesting final.
How was the match?
Match was really boring. The way SRH batted, it was very, very bad. Only Pat Cummins was the one who was batting for SRH. Travis had Abhishek Sharma, failed again. Travis had and Abhishek Sharma didn't perform in qualifier. One eliminator and now they
even
are
in the last league match versus Punjab also, Travis had got bowled first ball. So Travis had is a fluke.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which place
did SRH lost the game? SRH lost the game probably in the third over.
In the third over when Venkatesh.
Travis had got out.
Power play.
Yeah, caught behind. Yeah.
How do you feel today's final?
Today's final, it was a dream to watch a match at Chepauk. The dream has been fulfilled. But So I hope Dhoni plays one more game so that we could come one more time here and yeah, just
sure,
watch
time.
Dhoni.
MSD forever.
Thank you. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Hey, hey.